So great curling at the moment. A better game actually for the final of the men's championship.
This really is a world championship game. You know, the unfortunate fact was the gold medal game on the women's side ended up 10-1. So this is the kind of game you want in a gold medal championship.
Sure, I think it's for most athletes they like the close game. Sure, the last game, so it wasn't close, but I don't imagine it actually sort of took the gloss off the silver medal for the Swiss women. I mean, they're certainly something incredibly well, and just to get to the.
Well, Vern Anderson gets a move to the outside of the rings with his second try from Elvis Burns, second man from the American team. He's actually one of the rings. A little bit, it's pretty much goes a bit to the center. And but I think it's certainly possible that if these teams continue to hit, how much is still in the house that they might actually see a run. And then that'll mean that American team will probably be fairly aggressive in the last and try to score two to one.
Kevin Calvin with his first was 7th in and an 8 in World Senior Medal.
Here you can actually blank in.
Intern hit by Christopher for the third man, Ryan Simonson, with his first rock of his 7 in, 7th in. Nose whipping. Pretty much a nose hit. It's been very, very short.
Aspect, but they won't be unhappy if they're American stone sitting in front of the Canadian rock at this point.
I don't think you see the American team taking a lot of room in that situation because it's similar to the shot and that. So he's trying to make sure that I'll feel for whether it is that she stayed the same speed or whether it's that she changed it.
So second man, Vern Anderson, the Canadian team, was asked to play.
Thank you.